This is Alejandro, and in this video, we will be demonstrating how to connect your Danfoss Digital Ammonia Gas Detector to your computer using the Danfoss PC Tool. Let's do it. The Danfoss PC Tool is a device used for communicating the gas detectors to the computer or the gas detection controller to the computer. It has on one end a USB connection that will go directly into the computer, and on the other end, it has two different options. One for connecting to the digital gas detectors, and another one for connecting to the gas detection controller. The first thing we will need to do in order to connect the PC tool from the gas detection to the computer is remove the four screws on the gas detector and open the lid. Once we have removed the screws and opened the lid, now we are going to connect the PC tool. In order to do that, we need to remove the connection of the display, because at that pin is where the PC tool is going to be connected. So we're going to take the PC tool. First, we're going to connect to the computer, to the USB port. And second, we are going to connect to that same pin where we have just removed the display connection. Once the PC tool is connected on both ends, then we can go to the computer. And that's how you connect your Danfoss Digital Ammonia Gas Detector to your computer using the Danfoss PC Tool. Now, you can go to your computer and operate the Danfoss PC Tool from there. For more videos like this, visit our YouTube channel, Danfoss Cool US, and thanks for watching.